Cat 5 of drawing every cat in my college until I fill a drawing paper. My friend named this cat Key, probably because of how thin the cat looks. At some point I forgot to record, so here's the almost finished version. Oops. Don't forget the whiskers. Thanks for watching and see you in the next cat.